full of friends, so you'll notice I'm talking to this one, but you'll notice I also sound a little hoarse. You'll also notice we're chatting in his bathroom. And by chatting in his bathroom, I mean his home in not college bathroom. My awkward transitioning. The reason I'm in Chandler's bathroom at 12:41 a.m. is because I'm actually going with his family to Disneyland. That's who my ride is. I originally had another group going, but that unfortunately fell through. Yeah, I'm a little tired, but that's just because I'm naturally always tired. We're actually leaving at like 5 or 6. So I'm going to be up the entire time and just sleep as much as I can on the trip. Just so, it makes sense because I was not going to sleep anyway. I keep messing with my hair again. You ever notice how I always do that? Okay, I digress. Regardless.
Hey, guys.
Okay, I don't think I've ever told you why you have duct tape on the back of you. Okay. So, let's hope your battery doesn't fall out. So, it started cracking in the middle because I would take the back on and off as a nervous habit. So that's a thing. So I had to put duct tape to make sure it didn't. So yeah, let's get you back on. God, you were naked, you whore. I mean, you're cool, internet. So yeah, I'm just watching My Drunk Kitchen on my computer right now. Passing the time.
I turned off!
And there's a text. I'm going to actually be recording on the camera and putting a mini vlog still anyway, but a real vlog will be up by really late Sunday, early Monday, provided none of the images or none of the files corrupt again, which they shouldn't. I doubt they would. If not, I'd just have to find a card reader. There's got to be one in the house somewhere. Okay. So yeah, the other vlog will be up eventually. I just need to get that card reader, and then it will be up as the Lost Vlog. Boom! Day 250-something, the Lost Vlog. We've been doing this for 254 days. 255 this video. Guys, we're almost there. But you know what? I think I'm going to do a year too, you know? Not a lot of people watch this, but it'll be a good way for me to keep in touch with some friends, namely Albert, who I will be seeing next year anyway, Andrew, who I think watches these still. Andrew, if you still watch these, leave a comment. Yeah, it'll be a good way for me to keep in touch with people, somehow. Tommy, if he somehow gets internet and YouTube during his mission. Okay, I'm gonna go. I wanted to get this up real early because I wouldn't have a lot of time or battery life to do it tomorrow, so, bye.